70.
They're all slightly different. Those three Deers ones are a pound for the whole three. Oh. That's a pound, that's £3, and that's a pound.
Well, I'll take a punt on the Zars, actually, if that's okay.
Yeah, go for it.
Wait, actually, you said all three Deer singles are a pound?
Yes.
Look, a pound! But I'll have those, if that's okay.
Yeah, that's two, then.
Oh, okay.
Then you can have that, and then three, yeah?
Cracking. Awesome. Thank you.
I think it's to motivate people to buy records. That's how I'm looking at it. I mean, I know some record shop people have been a little bit sniffy about it, which I kind of understand in a way, but we're not taking trade away from record shops. I don't think we're encouraging people to go and buy music from people. Physical exchange,
yeah.
You know, cash for goods.
Quite well. We're selling cakes. We're calling them QR cakes because you get their cakes and then you get a free QR code with them, and you can download. And that takes you to a site where you can get some free music. So that's our idea for doing it today. People are buying the cakes. Hopefully they'll download the music. But whenever independent labels get to, because the thing about independent labels is they're all not just independent from the major. They're generally independent from each other. It's people just doing what they want to do. So when a chance to get them in one place, I think that's quite a major victory, I think, for the organisers.
Everybody wants vinyl.
Yeah, exactly.
So I wonder, you know, are they playing this vinyl, or are they just sort of putting it into a case in the wall, waiting for it to acquire some value? I hope they're playing it. I'm not really a collector. I mean, I've got thousands of records, but I don't really quite understand that collector's mentality.
No.
I mean, good luck to them. You know, it's a nice collective spirit. The independent labels is a very precious and important thing. And it's flourishing at the moment. That's a good thing. Yeah, I mean, we're in competition, but we're all part of a kind of brotherhood and system.
Everyone seems really happy, and like, it's been a great turnout, and we've sold a lot of stuff on the Angular record stall, which is my label, and everyone seems to be doing a roaring trade. I did merchandise for one of our bands, the Easily Puritans. They played a show in Berlin. There wasn't anyone doing their merch stand, you know, selling them t-shirts and CDs and stuff. I did it. I just found it really, thought it was really fun, you know, meeting the people who buy the records that, you know, the label has made. And when you get separated from your customers by distributors and marketing and all that stuff, you know, that gets in the way of kind of selling what, you know, selling the stuff. I mean, when we started, I used to go around pubs in New Cross selling this CD called The New Cross, which had all my friends' bands on it, and just pushing it on people saying, look, it's only £3, it's, you know, the price of a pint, you know, just buy one. And I kind of fancied doing that again, you know, being a salesman, celebrating records and music and people buying physical products. You know, I mean, MP3s are nice, but you don't get to meet anyone when you buy them.
Yeah. Great atmosphere all day, yeah, good vibrations on Berwick Street, yeah. Superb. Sold bags of stuff, yeah, we've taken us aback. Yeah, we had no idea what to expect. We sold a lot of vinyl, yeah, a lot of vinyl.
The guys who work in the Domino warehouse wear the boiler suits in blue, though, but we went for the white today.
Yeah, yeah.
So we just took our sartorial advice from the warehouse guys.
It's a statement. Look at the people. They're happy.
Are you happy?
Very happy.
Thanks for coming, you see?
Thank you for having us.
Come here. Look, music and stuff. Yeah. Remember that?
It's been great. No, it's been, you know, I had to have Domino and Mute and XL and Rough Trade, obviously, and then for us all to be here and be kind of alongside those guys. So, yeah.
It's cool.
It's nice to be involved, yeah, especially when you've got such prestigious labels like them, who are kind of probably the reasons why we started up our own, because of those guys. So to kind of be alongside them is amazing.